Be badass. Subscribe, like, and share.
So we're going to do the Wheel of Misfortune, and here's how it works. And we've never done this before, so we're just going to give it a try for the first time.
Here we go, spinning the Wheel of Misfortune.
Oh, God.
Wheel of Misfortune!
Oh, yes! And he got it!
Well,
oh, dang. My God! Bullshit!
Yes!
All right.
Better have this.
Watch him get the no land.
Uh-oh. Touch of malice, no reloading. Necrochasm.
Let me give the wheel a spin.
That wheel looks funny.
All right, we all get our chance. The wheel has landed on Kilo.
I hope she gets a ball too.
I probably will.
Oh God.
Why would you do this to me?
What did you give her? Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh come on!
Good. I don't even know what it is.
Get
no! No!
Oh my God!
He had that last time. He had that last time.
Yeah, you had to respect.
You can't have it twice.
You had to respect.
You can't have it twice.
No duel.
You can't have
it
twice in a row. You can't have it twice in a row.
No.
Listen,
this entire fire team will leave you. I swear to God, I will make this.
I will go back to Rainbow Six.
I am fire team leader. I will kick every one of you motherfuckers out of this goddamn thing.
The Vanguard Escort Wheel.
It could be good. It could be bad.
It could be fun. It'd
be very bad.
Fighting. This is not rigged.
I think you save like what, $5-$10 if you buy the deluxe edition?
I don't even know if you save anything. I just bought it.
I thought you save like 10, maybe 15, 5, 10, 15 if you do the deluxe because it's.
Wheel of Misfortune! What? Are you kidding? Are you kidding me?
I notice it and I'm
waiting. BAM! Well. Oh shit. I wonder where they got this name from or this emblem from. Does anybody know what this is? Huh. Let's go to Badass Gaming. Oh, there's a whole playlist right here.
Study show.
Wheel of Misfortune! Stroke it out! Ah! That's cool.
Can't tell if you're mad or excited.
I'm excited. That's cool. That's cool. Well, you didn't give me my own character in the game, so thumbs down for that. But a high five for the emblem. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Thank you. I'd like to thank me, first and foremost, for all my hard work and effort. I couldn't have done this without me, chat. That's really cool. Round of applause for me, chat. Thank you very much,
me. What about your entire team? The people who were part of the Wheel of Misfortune.
Yes, there is never a solo Wheel of Misfortune. So thank you to me for putting it together and finding some derelicts to come along for the ride during these extravaganzas.
The best live streams, the best gaming videos, and the best damn viewers. Badass.
There.
There's doors. I'm going through one of them. I don't give a damn.
Kronos, save that clip. Kronos, save that clip. Kronos, can you save it?
What?
Save
it. You piece of shit. Fuck. Did you guys know that was going to happen?
No, not at all.
You door.
Okay. I did not have a good view of it. Please send that to me.
Oh, okay. This is the right. You know what, B? You or Kronos, you pick
I'll
that
go one. First. I ain't scared. Oh, my God.
Stupid door. Oh, okay. Start against deactivated. Okay.
The horse wishes to witness further combat.
That's literally a dude.
I cannot take this motherfucking serious.
Hey, we need a voiceover for our horse. I got this. What? 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 Am I make like dreaming this? He was not there, was he?
No, he was not.
It's literally a wheel of misfortune.
My screen.
It's literally another a wheel.
Another idea stolen.
Well, there's two of them.
No, there's three.
It's Crotai. Oh, the plural form of Crota is Crotai.
Oh shit.
And another one.
Oh my God.
This man gives no.
Who are we killing?
All of them.
All of them.
What's up, bitch? What's up?
Both of them.
I got
both.
Me and Derek. Zone captured!
Another sword over here.
Zone captured! Why are we capturing zones?
I don't.
Why did it say
because everything is f***ing control.
And we got control in this now.
Alright. Easy.
Don't
easy.
It.
Don't. Okay.
Why?
Okay, you know what you can add?
Alright,
you got it. What? Did you turn on spikes or something?
I activated the door. What do you want from me? I activated the door. I activated it.
You activated the wrong thing.
I was done.
I can't wait for you to die. Oh. I can't wait for you to die. You're gonna die, clown. You're dead.
So, I don't get to.
Why? Get behind me. Watch how it's done. Watch how it's done. What?
Go ahead. Deactivate and see what happens. You might. You deactivate? Ah!
You're trying to get me killed.
I would have never do that. Go ahead.
Is that wall open? Is that wall open?
Yeah, it's already open. You're good.
Right here. Okay, here, I'll step on it.
You missed.
Oh, I missed. You should step on it. You're sorry, Sagan. You're such a dick. Oh, shit! Ooh-ah! Oh, yeah. That's armor lock? Fuck! He says, but I was not given a choice. It was the will of the great Star Horse. Is the Star Horse any relation to Butt Stallion?
Hey, how did Brussels suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Yeah, actually, I'll go get her. Butt Stallion! Hey, girl! Butt Stallion! Say hello! Yeah. Butt Stallion says hello.
Missed opportunity for the Butt Stallion crossover, right?
Fell.
Oh,
or red light. I don't like.
What? Yeah. Son of a bitch! What is this, Indiana Jones? Nice emblems, guys. Oh, that looked like a spear. Oh.
Whoa.
Okay. All right. Okay. Nope.
Interesting.
This is fun. I don't mind this.
We have to make sure we get over 300.
Yeah, 000. I'm at 258. What are you? We're all at 258.
Same.
Right? Yeah, that's our score.
It's Vex, isn't it?
Don't spoil it. It's supposed to be a surprise.
Over here.
Let's do this. Yes. Rainbow.
Yeah. It was a total random guess.
Right? Oh, orbs.
Butt stallion.
Oh yeah. Good job, everyone.
And here's a baller horn. Crazy for like a
what?
It's a cool ornament.
No.
The name of the ornament is Crazy for like a
roar.
Here, let me stand on top of the ball. Let me stand on top of the ball and see what happens. Maybe it'll be different this time. Hold on. I can do this.
Yeah, you're gonna mess this up.
Okay. Do it. Send me. Beautiful. Ronaldinho. Messi brings it up the left-hand side. He crosses it over the field. Looking for a defender. Swings past the mid-defender. He shoots! He scores! Goal! Alright,
send it!
B3. Hit! Don't be a troll, Kilo. Nobody likes a troll. You son of a bitch! Nobody likes a troll!
You did that yourself! You have done that yourself!
Stallion?
What stallion says hello? I mean, look at us. We got our Wheel of Misfortune emblem. We were in a trailer.
Like.
We're living the dream. We even have a mode after our little Wheel of Misfortune. You notice the six-person activity is basically Wheel of Misfortune.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
You're welcome, Bungie. I'm here all day. Literally. No cap.
Derek, you're a titan. Looks like a cartoon character.
Oh, wow.
I think he looks pretty cool.
The sunglasses.
Well,
I mean, does this look like anybody?
No.
No clue what you're talking about.
Okay.
What are you implying, BA?
Not a damn thing. Are we ready to go?
Yeah, we are.
They're just trolling. They're going to see how close they can get.
This whole DLC is just an apology to you, BA.
It really is.
They named an engram after
they
you.
They did.
An emblem after you.
That's f***ing awesome. This entire six-player activity.
We have to find this dude. That's all there is to it. That's it. We're finding the f***ing mole.
There is a mole in the chat. I want names.
There is a mole in the chat.
Moly.
Phil. We're in our goddamn group, Frank.
Hey, Ellie and Frank. You know
it ain't me.
The whole Vex thing is a ruse.
Yes.
Right? Like, he got
it. I'm starting to think it's Kronos. I'm pointing the finger at Kronos.
Kronos, like a rebuttal statement here.
Why?
Not me.
That's exactly what a Bungie employee would say.
Not me.
For the undercover Bungie employee over here stealing all my ideas, giving me no credit. Well, you did put me in a trailer, so thank you, Kronos.
Do you know who he is? You know who I bet he is? He's Phil.
Are you Phil? Is your real name Phil Kronos?
Are you Phil Kronos?
Are you Phil Kronos?
What's your real name, Kronos?
He's Kronos. Kronos' real name is Kronos.
Right.
Butt Stallion! Should shit out an Ingram right there. opportunity. Hey, Kronos, could you pass along the message?
I mean, Phil.
They should have just named it. I know they're worried about, you know, apparently they're worried about other games' copyright infringement, but not me. So what you should have done is instead of Star Horse, maybe Butt Thoroughbred or Behind Stallion, right? Butt Pony, maybe?
Ass Pony.
Ass Horse.
Ass Horse. What's the like the scientific name for a horse? I can't even think now. Never mind.
All right. Cool story. Are we ready to go to Orbit?
Shut up.
Equestrian.
Yes, a booty equestrian.
Booty equestrian. There we go. It took a long time to get there. Uber driver missed a couple stops. We got there. New office. I have never had so many ads pop up in one playthrough of a game. You see who that is? Who are you talking about? I was trying to see if I could get it to.
What's well, a gala horn?
I did that because BA.
Oh yeah.
Bungie rewarded.
Yeah, that's.
Is a new content worth turning the game on? Yes. This dungeon is fun. That took us an hour and a half.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is going to be pretty good content for $25 just from the dungeon alone, I think.
Dungeon was fun. The six-player activity was pretty good. The quest, I'm sure, is questy. I already own all this shit. Get these spam ads off my screen. I need a Destiny 2 ad blocker now. Wow, Elliot.
Oh, lightning round.
Lightning round.
Oh, sweet. I've never got this before.
Lightning round.
Oh, I don't have the
what?
Unlimited ammo.
What happens?
Capture zone.
Capture zone. Control.
Right, we're done. We got it.
Hit it.
Wow, guys.
I've
nice.
Never done that before, so how do you...
You get
more
ran.
Chest. Yeah. Yep.
Butt Stallion!
It's just a random thing.
Yeah. When you're riding a stick of dynamite, can I, how about, Bungie, how about you let us grind for some f***ing armor for our sparrows? How about that? Like, you want to talk about build crafting? Right. Let me put some f***ing armor plates on this thing.
A ghost can have perks. Why can't our sparrows have perks? And one of the perks be damage resistance.
Spin the wheel. No HUD. Let's go no HUD.
Spin that wheel.
Vex.
Vex. They totally stole this from
totally
me.
Totally stole it.
Yep.
100%.
It's really f***ed up.
I mean, how many times is this now? 47, but who's counting?
But you know what? I mean, I honestly don't care, even if it is true.
What?
Right.
I just want the game to be good and for us to have fun stuff to do. But this is one of the reasons why I get excited for the Halo private matches. Because we could come up with more awesome ideas.
And there
might be something we come up with that, you know, they or even Halo or another game company is like, let's make that in a game. I think that'd be awesome. That'd be really, really, really cool. I'm all for it. Plus, pay me money. There's part two. Pay me for my intellectual property.